Well, for my money, he's got all the facial characteristics of a criminal. You know, the narrow chin and the eyes close together and slack jaw with a prominent overbite.
Thank you. Thank you.